This is Caleb with Integrity Home Inspections. I am at 2000 Washella Avenue in Vancouver, Washington. That's WAHCLELO8H. I'm doing a sewer scope from the roof vent on top of the home out to the city main line and the street. And here, nearly 36 feet from the cleanout, we reach the concrete city lateral line. I'll continue to push the camera to the city main sewer line. So here you can see what appears to be roots penetrating through the sewer line. So I'll continue to push to the main line, and on the way back I'll locate this position. So starting right after those roots, there's quite a bit of standing water here, and then as the more I push the camera, it looks like I go into, there was some sort of clog there, so it looks like my camera finally pushed through it. But once the water's turned off inside the house, we'll be able to get a better view of what's going on there. And here, about 82 feet from the cleanout, it appears we reached the city main sewer line. I'm going to go turn the water flow off on the inside of the home and wait for the line to drain, and then pull back the camera and locate all the problem positions that I see. I'm also going to go locate this position just to ensure it's out in the street. position is located out in the street, pretty much directly in front of the front door of the home. So now I'll begin to just pull back the camera and continue to look at the sewer line. So right here on the left hand side, you can see some small roots coming through the joint. So I'll go locate this position and mark it in the yard. So this position was still located in the street, just barely past the curb. I put a little green spray paint mark in the area it's located. I'm not exactly sure if the city of Vancouver, some cities, the homeowner is responsible all the way to the main line, even if it's in the street. In other cities, the homeowner is only responsible for the sewer line to the curb. So recommend contacting the city to determine where city of Vancouver's jurisdiction begins. So right here is some debris catching up, and I think it's because there's roots there, so debris is catching and starting to back up the sewer line, so I'll go locate this position as well. So this position is located in the front yard near the sidewalk. Marked it with green spray paint and it's about 6 feet deep. And again, here's more roots intruding through the line. I won't have to locate this because it's about 3 feet behind that, but I will put another green spray paint mark there. So I will go locate this position right here because it does do a turn. So. Again, more roots right here located. So I'm going to go locate this last position right here. My opinion, the concrete line is about ready to be replaced. There's roots coming through several joints throughout the line and beginning to separate. So again, in my opinion, I think from this point on, the line should be replaced. But I'll go locate this position again and see where it's at. So the concrete portion of this line basically connects directly at the foundation of the house. So again, I'll wait for this last little bit of water to drain. Someone turned water on inside the home. And then I'll continue to pull back the camera. This concludes the sewer scope video inspection. Sewer line's in failing condition due to extensive root intrusion throughout the concrete sewer line. Again, I recommend replacing that concrete portion of the sewer line. The cast iron portion, in my opinion, appeared to be in good condition. So again, if that concrete line's replaced, the line should last quite a while, in my opinion, again. So I'll put all this throughout the report and email the report along with the video inspection to the agent and buyers. Thank you for choosing Integrity and have a good day.